Japanese restaurant introduction. If you want to taste Japanese dishes, I recommend you to go teishokuya. Teishoku means meal set. Usually in Japanese style restaurants, teishoku including rice, miso soup, and pickled vegetables. You can drink free Japanese tea. If you go Asagaya in Tokyo, I recommend Osakana Shokudo. Osakana is fish. It means you can eat various Japanese fish dishes there. I tell you what kind of meals you can eat. Pro food equals sashimi, tempura equals fried food with the flour, grilled fish, fried shrimp, soft drink, beer, sake, sour, and dessert. After you enjoy the meals at the cash, you can meet a kind senior woman. You can receive a woman's smile. If you go there without getting lost, you can enjoy Japanese unique meal. Every Japanese, they can feel satisfaction and happiness. Thank you for watching my video. See you soon. Bye bye.